Yes, this is one of my local park, you know. Springfield Park. Yes, whole heap of pigeons, pigeons. Alright, look at those blackbirds flying. Whoa, yes. Wow. Nature. Oh, no, they're on the African savannah, but you know, the world is full of nature. There we go. Yes, there we go. I come out a little bit further. See the duck, yeah? When I get too close to him, you know, I trouble him and bother him, you know? Whatever the case may be. There's the blackbirds there. Flying. Don't know what the excitement is about. Oh, see a bit of view there. Ducks in the pond, yes. Duck by the banking. I don't know what a bird there is, you know, if it's a stork or a kind. Yeah, one of them gulls, I don't know. Look like a kind of, well, it certainly look like an aquatic bird, like, and I look on its foot, it's like a duck, you know, it look tall for a duck still. Yeah, get rough and get a close view. Don't want to just make it feel uncomfortable. China, springtime again, in the great brutal, you know. But, can't deal with the people them kind of. Oh, see another one here. Yeah, come. See another one here, you know. There's a duck. Some type of aquatic bird. Yeah, so like me I say, the people them teach the people them for social distance, for hate and despise one another, to be prejudiced against one another. But if you see them in the park here, you know, should it take a so me see how friendly them is with dog and how unfriendly they are with humans. And unfortunately with black people, even more so.